You want more FPS? I'm sure you do. Let's talk about Nvidia Resizable BAR technology. You gotta turn on this feature on your graphic card. Here is the list of supported games. Some of you ask, how do we turn on this feature on our graphic card? It's fairly simple. You wanna have the latest graphic drivers. Some useful information for people with older generation of motherboards. As you see, I had it disabled on this current PC that I was using. So you want to get your latest BIOS as well. There's two ways for this motherboard to update the BIOS. As you see, here is disable. You want to do a BIOS update with the latest BIOS that supports this feature. This motherboard provides two ways of updating the BIOS. First method is this. You want to have the latest one. Second method is just going into the BIOS, having the file in a USB flash drive, which I will be showing as well. Fairly simple procedure. You don't want this procedure to get interrupted. That's about it. Nothing more harder than that. And this will allow you to have the BIOS that is required for the process. As you see here, it says enable resizable BAR. Smash that Dell button, like the video, share the video. This is the recommended way. I didn't care, so I used the first way. You just hit yes. It's gonna read the file, then you're gonna go into the settings to enable this feature. Nothing more harder than that. For this Gigabyte Aura board, you want to copy the exact same settings. It might be slightly different depending on what kind of motherboard you use. This is very simple introduction on how to turn on your resizable BAR, so you benefit from that technology. Not sure what game is gonna offer how much percentage. That I haven't looked into, so you guys be the judge of that. Let's boot the system to show that everything worked. Sorry about the messy table. My gym card is there. That's funny. Funny stuff. Resizable BAR. Enable. That's how it's done. Like the video if you liked, share the video. I'll see you on the next one. Take care of yourselves. Let's go!